Nintendo.
Holy crap, you do not know how long I wanted to play this game. Hello everyone, Montez here, playing Mario & Luigi Partners in Time for the DS. Of course, I'm playing this on Virtual Console. Man, I remember when I had this on the actual DS. Good times. Man, just giving me nostalgia. I'm probably gonna 100% this playthrough. Played this game many times. Anyways, of course, we're just going to make a save file as usual. And, well, you save albums to save your progress as you go along. This will keep track of your adventure and hints you receive. Fair enough. Well, why are we stalling? Let's just get into this! Really, really long ago, way far out in space, in a dark, dank place, shunned by starlight, there was this creepy planet floating alone. The beings of this world were creepy, spent their time staring creepily into space. Just creepy daydreams, right? Wrong. They were searching for a new home. At last, they fixed their creepy gazes on a distant world, a land of beauty and peace. Waited for your arrival. Yes, indeed, the princess craves playmates, I'm afraid. She's rather tantrumy. Press up to walk to the room where she awaits. Please go to her at once. So, news? What? So, you use X and Y to control the babies. Alternatively, I'm just going to use the sticks. I'm just gonna call them circle pads for now. I don't know, honestly. But I'm just going to use these to move around. And what's happening here? Oh no. I say, what is this, Humble Blue? What of the princess? I'm Prince Bowser, and taking Princess Peach with me. You two babies can scram. Absolute nonsense. I'd rather think they would do no such thing. And gone! Oh, yes. Your turn, Super Diaper Bro. Alright, so, into battle we go. Dodge with X, but, we'll learn that. Young Master Mario! Sorry about the answer a moment ago. Is this your first battle? Sure, perhaps instruct you on that action commands. And for the sake of this let's play, yes. Welcome to the first please attack. Hold! X, young sir. Your turn is fun, but it will do more damage. For each and every attack, there is an action command. Experiment away! Carry on. Turns almost forgot! You can also dodge young Bowser's flames. Try to explain to you how to evade it. know, but... Well! Halt! Thanks, young sir. As can be. I'm a prince! I can't lose to you. Wait. Oh, what's happened here? Mind you, this is gonna be half of a blind let's play, so... pretty horrible. Mushroom Kingdom News Flash. Famed inventor Professor E. Gadd has completed his time machine. The machine's energy source? This amazing cobalt star. The unveiling took place at Peach's Castle, seen by luminaries from near and far. Princess Peach was reportedly overjoyed by the contraption. So overjoyed, in fact, that she probably set off on a voyage to Mushroom Kingdom's past. Of course, her able ward told her, besides himself, with worry. Details at 11! Whatever he said. So you can also go into other rooms, which will hold some interesting things, such as mushrooms, coins, etc. You could also talk to other toadies, but you know, not do it then. So I'm just gonna walk around and take what I can get of the rooms here. We may not be able to access a few of the rooms, but that's okay. Because we'll get access to them later, of course. And quickly that happened. So, man, I remember playing this game. I was just so young when I played it. So like, this last. It was like 2014, maybe? Less than that? I don't know, honestly. My day's going pretty fine. That's the shop over there to the right, so that's not going to be important right now. We got other stuff in here. You also don't have to worry about that. That's just a later thing. The whole thing. I'm a jigger. There's also some other stuff in here. It's not really important either. And into the room we go. And now we got a refresh room? I don't know. Anyways, now we gotta go back to Toadsworth. Not a long way to go, but at the same time.
Toadsworth! Any final words? Can I have the cane?
Machine's returned. It's a mess though. What could have gone wrong? Oh, Princess, welcome home. Your Majesty, I've been fraught with. What? Oh, wow, Princess Peach, you really let yourself go. Oh, you're, wait, a super witchy! So, let's just call this our little, So, sometimes you see what battle lasts, correct? Do you require a refresher on the action commands? No, I don't. Telegraph attacks. Carry on. in the process. Should we take care of your phones closely? It does finish enough to sky. System is a little bit creative. So you select one of these and you get a bonus. That means you can also get a few greater things. Like for example, there's a 1, a 2, a 3 here. We'll just get a 1. That's not a lot, but hey, it's good. Fellow's breakfast. But yes, time raider puts me somewhere in the mushroom kingdom of yesteryear.
Time raider! You just made that up! Where did this monster come from then?
That I don't know. With the time machine this dinged up, we're not going anywhere. What's that? Calm down and speak slowly. A mysterious hole has appeared in the garden? It's possible that the return of tore holes in the time continuum. To the garden, fellers!
Okay.
Luigi! Are you
on your way to the garden?
Oh yeah.
Instead, how about you stand guard and keep that thing from escaping and eating everyone?
Oh no!
Oh, I see. Well, if you might or not, I guess he can't force you to do it or anything. Who knows what the future can hold, though? Could be you might face even worse things. So tell me, are your jokes coming along as well as Mario's? Because he's the best.
Yeah,
listen, but no offense. But next to Mario, that just seems underwhelming. Know what I mean? Show what I mean, Mario. Seriously, Luigi, try jumping with Mario. Need some intensity or something. Wow, that was super! That was a great jump! Worthy of Mario himself! You really are brothers! Hey, you can't hustle along to the garden.
And now we have 16 health. Mario, Luigi, and we have 16 coins, apparently. But that's all for this. That's all for this episode.
What do you want to save? Jump up and hit that save album over there.
Another adventure awaits the mighty mustachioed Mario. He uses his jumping prowess and rescue the princess. Head for the garden. That's it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thanks for watching, and have a great day or night wherever you are. See ya then!